is up for a nice nature walk.
This crow needs a new
American
vest.
For a nasty shock.
There's party
really
crashers. Watch it.
What was that?
You can't do it.
Breathe in shrink, breathe out bullshit. Watch your step around here. God never had much time for me. Oh, I don't blame him. I never have much time for God. Watch your step around here. I smell ashes. Oh, you find an air freshener, maybe? God never had much time for me. Oh, I don't blame him. I never have much time for God. Watch your step around here. I smell ashes.
Things harder than a cast iron pan! invite. Mosey into ya.
Without holes.
Coming for you all.
Did I know you from somewhere? I mean, you look dang familiar, like as if we'd done this before in some endless haunting loop for which neither of us may ever escape. Huh. Anywho, I'm Herc, and I'm real glad you showed up. I'm looking for a driver. A driver with a prowess for unregulated violence as if they were a younger me. Well, no doubt you've probably heard of my legend, my many outlaw adventures, you know, both in and out of the boudoir. Well, all the stories you heard are true, including the one about me liberating a country with a bunch of monkeys I trained in the deadly art of edge weaponry. But I forsake that life of fame and fortune and all its trappings to settle down. I started a business with my cousin, man. We made party liquor. I fell in love with the woman of my dreams, man. We had a baby. It was a good life, man. A peaceful life, but then these highwaymen, they came and they took it all from me. They took my distillery. They took my ride. They took my woman, and they tried to take my baby. They made this personal. So now, I'm a go John Wick on their asses. I'm a fucking take from them, starting with my ride. So I need you to be my wheelman. A fearless companion willing to risk life and limb while I blow the fuck up out of everyone that stands in my goddamn way, like I'm the Jizzmaster MC Captain. I don't know what that is, man. I got carried away. Jizzmaster MC Captain just sounded like a fucking boss to me, man. I feel like a boss, man. I'm in fucking boss mode. Will you join me on this path of vengeance? If you do, me and the monkey gods will reward you with spoils beyond your wildest dreams. Party liquor, pornographic VHS tapes, cool guns. Please.
Safe now, kiddo.
I really appreciate your help, man. I promise you, you're gonna love my car, man. It fucking hauls ass, man. All Fast and the Furious style. It's like a fucking boner on four wheels, man. I ain't even kidding either. It's like the fastest car in the West. Not even a highwayman can catch this thing. I mean, David Hasselhoff called me up once, and he was like, yo, between you and me, man, kid's a fucking bitch. Let me talk about getting your ride. I told him to fucking take a hike, man. That's probably why they stole it in the first place. All just jealous of how fast it goes and how sexy I look when I'm driving my whip. They're so petty, man. Well, joke's on them. I booby-trapped that car, and they could never look as sexy as me driving it because I got an inner confidence that just shines through. And it's all about confidence, which is why they brought it here to disable the trap. But, you know, I got to them first. Hold up. Better let me turn off that booby trap before you get in. Nope, that's not it. Oh, here we go. Wait, what the hell is this for? Never mind, I got it. It's good, I got it. You ready to go so fast your puberty hairs will blow back and tickle your butthole? Oh, shit. That's the booby trap. It turns out, I guess I didn't disarm it. Okay, well, no big deal. It should be fine as long as it don't stop for more than like a couple seconds. Hey. Use your guns to take out them barriers. Highwayman, someone must have called in reinforcements. Just keep following the train tracks. Again, man, we should be in the clear on the other side. Take it slow. Sorry. where I talk things up just a bit too much. I promise you speed, and instead you have this. I swear this car is real fast when it's up and running. It's delicious with a baby and all that kind. The gun's pretty cool though, right? I'll take the silence. Memories attached to it. It's too slow, man. Let's just jump out of this junk and run like fuck and watch it explode. Stand still, you son of a bitch! Just seen that. Woo-wee! Oh, man. I know we were only going like 5 miles an hour, but my heart is pounding and my dick is hard. That was intense. There was like explosions and gunfire and fucking bison, and we couldn't stop or we was gonna die. It was like speed, but in slow motion, man. Shit. Oh, man. And, you know, I was going to give you the car as a reward, but don't worry, I can make you another one, and I promise it'll go faster, okay? You know, I'm thinking that we made a pretty good team here, okay? I can see you kind of feeling it, too, so if you want, we can continue down this path of vengeance, and we can bust some more heads, man, you know? Just give me a call anytime. I'm usually free. Man, they done made this shit personal. Maybe Joseph C. would mellow out after that collapse, but the dude is still tighter than a dolphin's butthole, man. Water tight. It is good to have a few of those on hand.
Charging in! Human hair is the best dental floss replacer around. You can't skip flossing if you want a long life.
Sharky used to love this place simply because it was haunted.
If you see someone. Someone dressed in skins talking like they're in some kind of stage play. That's an eagle. They live in a commune nearby, waiting for their leader, Joseph, to return. I hear a lot of rumors about their hunting abilities that amount to magic. Don't know what to make of it. optimistic.
Highwaymen left their morals behind in the old
world. Highwaymen are not going to take me again. They sure as hell aren't going to get my family.
What you've done is going to make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
Good day to you, sir. Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
You ready? I got the info on our first big score. Haha, t'es-tu prête, cocotte?
We can use all the help you can offer.
Hard to prepare for if I had anyone to think about.
Hello,
hello, sir.
Hello.
Highwaymen are not going to take me again. They sure as hell aren't going to get my family.
That's all good, partner. You take it easy.
I'll be there before you can spit!
Huh. Hey.
Always up for a nice nature walk.